Are you able to take the footage?
Yeah. They were driving probably way too fast. They were probably going 75, 80 miles an hour on this road, and they kept getting stopped at red lights. I was at this red light right
here. So he was going fast.
Oh, yeah, they were going fast.
I figured. Yeah. I've seen plenty of motorcycle wrecks. You don't get thrown that far.
No, you don't.
Oh, he rolled past us.
They were all in the far left lane right in front of me, and when the light turned green, they all kind of spread out. And that's when she was doing the U-turn. She was on. She was.
Are you?
I'm in that black Nissan Versa right there.
Are you able to watch the dash cam footage on your dash cam? We have a chip.
Yeah, I have a chip I can put on my computer. I tried to pull it on my phone, but it's not loading at all. If you have a computer, I can try.
Yeah.
She was on her cell phone doing a U-turn. The light was green. It was his right away. He was going way too fast. She was doing a U-turn. She stopped in the middle of the road. I don't know why she stopped, but I did see her car slow down. And then that's
stopped
when she stopped for you. He tried to dodge it and then ended up hitting her anyway.
Oh, that's why she slowed down, because y'all were turning.
Now, when he went through there, did he go all the way to here, or did he bounce, hit, bounce?
She whipped out.
See.
And comes
he
around the corner.
He saw what happened. I kept driving.
She stopped there, and we went ahead and come forward.
That's why she slowed down.
And then she went farther right in there. That's when the bike hit her.
So, and they were all talking while they were riding, and they were not looking where they were going.
Oh, no, they were looking behind them. They were, like, talking to each other.
But
they
he get
just...
thrown the whole way, or did he bounce
a
little bit?
He rolled from the motorcycle over to here, because we weren't going very fast, but he rolled past that.
I can't pull it up.
Let's try to pull it up. Where would you put it back to?
Because
sometimes
my dad can skip to
the
I know, he don't want to go. He got a view. I know I'm going for it.
Oh, man, I didn't know
you
were
there.
I got a little.
He wants to talk to you, but he's the one doing the.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking
for. So he didn't fly the whole way. He, like, flew, hit.
Oh, he was rolling.
Wow.
That's why
we were coming up into here.
That's
why
his leg was
on. Oh, yeah.
I can't believe the helmet held up.
No, he just he wasn't.
Yeah, that's a testament to how good.
Wow. All that came off was the visor.
Yep.
I have a
and you know what? He didn't have any road.
No, he didn't hit the road.
He didn't hit the road.
No, he hit the road and started rolling. I mean, he hit the car and started rolling.
In the grass.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
He's lucky on that part.
Sometimes my dad doesn't get everything. It skips.
I appreciate it.
This is what we're doing.